Right now at 6, family and friends searching for answers 10 years after their loved ones were gunned down. Up-and-coming R&B singer Yolanda Lala Brown and her producer JeTannue Kool-Aid Clayborn were shot and killed in a Milwaukee studio on 55th in Lisbon.
Brandon Rook is live there where the community is holding a vigil.
Charles and Courtney, tonight's vigil is all about celebration and remembrance. 10 years later, this case is still unsolved, and these families are still hoping for justice.
These two loving young people did not deserve what they got from the people that did this to them.
And this grieving mother says even 10 years later, it's still heartbreaking to think about.
It gets heavy. It's hard.
Dinah Chambers is the mother of JeTannue Kool-Aid Clayborn. He was a local Milwaukee producer. Kool-Aid was shot and killed along with up-and-coming R&B singer Lala Brown on October 19th, 2007. They were found inside the Milwaukee Loud Enough Productions recording studio. Till this day, the case is unsolved.
Someone knows what happened. Someone knows what happened to my baby and to the Browns' baby. Somebody know.
But as they wait today, family and friends gathered outside of the former recording studio to grieve together and remember these two lives.
This day is all about celebrating who they were. We want to honor them and let them know we haven't forgotten about them.
And as they pay tribute, Chambers tells me she'll continue to put her faith in God until someone is held responsible with charges.
If you have any information regarding this murder, if you know any kind of tidbits or whatever related to JeTannue and Lala, it would be most gracious for you to come forth with it.
This just in, the Clayborn family tells me that they are now offering a $10,000 reward. Now, to help these grieving families, we went to Milwaukee police with questions about updates on this case, and they tell us that two suspects are in custody from out of state for other offenses. For now, charges have not been filed. Live from 55th in Lisbon, Brandon Rook, today's TMJ4.
So difficult for those two families. Thank you, Brandon.